I just got here and we're rolling out for a heat race. So I think we start 7th in the first heat. Matt Bailey leading down the back straightaway. Lights are off. That means we're going green off turn number 4. Got in the back stretch wall during the heat race, KO'd all this, straightening it out, patching it back together.
Go ahead and tighten it with that wrench.
Come on, Puddin. Did you guys get here?
Well, we rolled in the pits around 3:40. They didn't let us in until we didn't get here parked until like almost 4:30. They were like, we weren't moving at all. But and then we went and got low, and the left front was flat, so a car went because it was bottomed out on the fucking nose. So I told Doug, well, I can't get up there and air it up because it was up against, because it shifted against the wall. I said, you're gonna have to get up here and help me pull it out. It was a bitch. Did he tell you about what he looked at today? Another truck.
So Michael broke a rear end in hot laps and is done for the night. That's who we're battling for the championship tonight. He will get 10 points. With the way it works, you get to drop your worst finish at here at Peabody and at Highland. Gonna be close if we are able to win the feature tonight. We will be starting front row outside of tonight's 25-lap feature. Coming up here shortly, they're at intermission now. It's 8:40, so we're well ahead of what we were last night. Yep. KO'd it again. Got in the backstretch wall again. Like we figured would happen here. Happens a lot. Got to get better through the holes. He said he felt like he was just as fast as the two leaders on the bottom, but he couldn't go up top because it just wanted to bounce instead of stick.
Like McCowan's car, the 8 car parked next to us that won.
Well, good evening. Didn't get to stick around too long after the races. Saturday night, my daughter wasn't feeling well after playing softball all day, so we beat feet home. Darren said the car was bottoming out on the right front, and he could not run through the holes like he needed to. He'd hit a hole and it'd just shoot to the wall. Not going to be any footage from the shop this week, as Monday night's the only night I can be there to wash due to kid commitments and other things going on. But we will be in action Friday night at the Brownstown Bull Ring for the Mars 10,000 to win 50 lapper, and then back to Peevely again Saturday night for the 2,000 to win Pepsi Nationals. Thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying the content. If you are, hit that thumbs up button. Drop us a comment. If you're not a subscriber, you can do so by hitting the picture of Darren's race card in the lower right-hand corner. And share with your friends. Catch y'all later.